Here's a little blues from the new album Greg mentioned. This is called the G Jazz Blues. We hope you enjoy it. I'll give you two bars right now. One, two,
thank you. Jazz.